The Melton mother of a teenager suffering a rare autoimmune disease says Sunshine Hospital doctors told her he was likely exaggerating his symptoms to get out of school. Jessica Bai says she wants to draw attention to the state's ailing health system. Justine Conway spoke to her.
It's been almost 2 weeks since Mason Bowen lost the ability to walk.
He's a 12-year-old child who's now bedridden, and it's hard to know like how bad he would have been had we have been assessed faster and diagnosed quicker.
Mum Jessica drove him to Bacchus Marsh Hospital last Monday morning. Suffering intense body aches and unable to eat, Mason was taken by ambulance to Sunshine Hospital's paediatric centre. When blood tests didn't reveal a cause, Jessica says doctors began asking questions.
Like, do you think Mason would want to spend more time with you? Do you think maybe he's trying to get out of school?
The 12-year-old, who by that time had deteriorated to the point where he needed a wheelchair, was discharged later that day.
We didn't get very far down the road. Mason said something to me and I noticed his voice was really slurred. And I looked over at him and his whole left side of his face was just floppy.
Jessica immediately turned the car around and came back to the hospital, where she says doctors finally started taking her son's condition seriously. He's since been diagnosed with Guillain-Barré syndrome and is being treated at the Royal Children's. In a statement, Western Health says it acknowledges it's a difficult time for the patient and his family, adding that it's committed to thoroughly reviewing this incident to identify any opportunities to improve its care.
I don't want to see this happen to other people. Something needs to change.
Anyone wanting to help can visit Mason's GoFundMe page. Justine Conway, Nine News.